Ruffel in there for the United Kingdom at the 39th Eurovision Song Contest.
Caipirinha Fortugalea, the traditional Irish welcome. As for the second time on the trot, Ireland stays the annual feast for eye and ear. That is the Eurovision Song Contest. Bless it. Not for nothing that tonight, the 30th of April, is also Walpurgisnacht. A night of weird sounds and terrifying sights and very bizarre behaviour. Isn't that my 23rd year of observing the musical Maelstrom? And this is the 39th running of the Grand Prix. The Eurovision Song Contest, the show they couldn't kill, the one they love to hate, is bigger than ever. The mewling infant of 1956 has assumed the proportions of a sumo wrestler. The newly independent states of Eastern Europe, keen to exercise their vocal cords as well as their franchises, and among tonight's 25 participating countries are Bosnia, Croatia, Lithuania, Slovakia, Estonia, Poland, Hungary, and Russia. But only 25 countries can take part, so there's relegation as well as promotion. And so we say farewell, for this year at least, to Belgium, Denmark, Israel and Luxembourg, Slovenia and Turkey. We're quietly confident that Francis Ruffel is going to win big for the United Kingdom tonight. But if the unthinkable happens, and she doesn't get the douze point from everybody, we want to stay out of that last six relegation zone. Now, how about this isn't all too exciting for you? I want you to peek too soon. This is the McNass Street Theatre arriving at the Point Theatre in Dublin, be the Dublin Docks. And the McNass run up through the crowd with their banners, and on stage, Irish heroes, Bono, Sinead O'Connor, Bob Geldof, Roddy Doyle there too, Brendan Behan. And amid great sparkles and signs of life, landing on the stage, the two co-presenters, Cynthia Ni Warraqu and Jerry Ryan. They're going big. This is some crowd here, this is some place. Huge, huge stage, four times bigger than even the huge one at Mill Street in County Cork last year. About 3,000 people crammed in here. And Cynthia's see-through skirt getting a big hand.
A Uchtron, a Ord Vera, a Hishig, a Huiniusle. Caib Fortirov got the Achlan of Winter, Lotlia. Kush Luchoira go radio telefish Aaron on Neocomortis Auroniochta Orifisha is Triacha, a chur I Warlaher.
President, Lord Mayor, Taoiseach, and dignitaries, welcome to the Point Theatre in Dublin, where tonight Radio Telefish Aaron is proud to present the 39th Eurovision Song Contest.
Premier ministre, mesdames, mesdemoiselles et messieurs, nous sommes enchantés de vous souhaiter la bienvenue au 39e concours de la chanson de l'Eurovision.
Welcome also to the hundreds of millions of TV viewers tuned into RTE's Global Jukebox. This is Eurovision's fifth outing to Ireland and its fourth visit to Dublin.
Dublin, or Blarcliah, as we say in Irish, has become the unofficial home of culture and creativity. The James Joyce à Samuel Beckett, en passant par U2 et Sinead O'Connor. Notre tradition a toujours été une tradition de culture.
With writers such as James Joyce and Samuel Beckett, and performers like our U2 and Sinead O'Connor, Dublin and Ireland has put itself squarely and surely on the world's literary and music map.
Quis chuin vlantlia, mar amal an aune liffa muir éran amach. Is an show a detal rinkiori on Balshoi? Is an show a where you two na tonta rachiol ga spare?
O coid specialta, oith specialta. Tonight, Europe comes to the dock of Dublin Bay, and over the next couple of hours on RTE, the Point Theatre will become the music arena that decides who will follow in the footsteps of last year's winners.
Yes, it's thanks to Niamh Kavanagh and composer Jimmy Walsh that the song contest returns to Ireland tonight. Fonagy Lynn, Govekamid, Codrilig on Grand Prix Imliana.
Cade Mila Falchion, a very special welcome to the seven new states competing for the very first time in a Eurovision Song Contest. Tonight we've Estonia, Romania, Hungary, Russia, Poland, Lithuania and Slovakia.
Big hand for the new kids on the block.
Together with those seven debutants, we have 18 other countries competing for the Grand Prix, ably assisted by the RTE Concert Orchestra, under the baton of Noel Keelahan and the leadership of Michael Darcy.
Now, as some of you may already know, tonight's order of appearance has been decided by a draw, as per usual. But the honour of opening the 39th Eurovision Song Contest goes to Sweden.
Well, nobody could accuse those two of underselling this. Jerry and Cynthia, get used to them. Now, before, as is traditional, before every national entry, there is a quick plug for the country of origin. I mean, the country that's staging the thing. And this is literally Dublin. They say if Dublin were to disappear, it could be recreated from James Joyce's Ulysses, or at least that's what he hoped. Brendan Behan, William Butler Yeats, Finnegan's Wake, we all understand that. And they're going to introduce the Swedish entry, which has been written by Peter Bertilsson and Micke Littwald. It's called Avalon, Tjärnurna. And there's the man who will be performing it. That's Roger Pontair, and with him, Mari Bergman. The Swedish entry, ho, ho, ho. Incidentally, if you're not versed in the Swedish or the other languages, all the songs are subtitled in English on CFAX, page 888. That's the conductor, Antosh Berglund. Here is the last of the Mohicans.
Se har du vaknat för att ge mig av din härlighet, eller försvinner du någonstans i ett regn där dina tårar blir en spegel av den ensamhet som jag känner nu. Dagen kvar tills morgonen tänder. Stjärnorna som lyser upp i natt, som ger vår kärlek natt, som leder oss när vinden vänder. Stjärnorna som styr med ett sand när hjärtan sätts i brand. Se allt det som bara du kan se, då visste jag allt det du vet om vad som händer med oss båda i en morgondag. Om du stannar kvar, så om du ger mig av det ljus du hör, stannar dagen kvar.
Brand.
That's it, lads. That's the first of the 25. It's going to be a long day's journey in tonight. They're not like us, the Swedes, are they? This is a beach in County Mayo, wild and windswept, and a bit on the cold side. Ireland's west coast. Next parish, Manhattan. Mind you, you could do a bit of landscape painting here. The lakeside village of Pontoon. You'll see a lot of fishing in these films. The main theme of this with Ireland is a fish, but well, it's not a fish, it's a horse. And this is the new visitor centre at Ballycastle and the pyramid. We weren't expecting that. All this was laid bare when they cut open the turf in the fields, and it will introduce the Finnish entry, which is going to be sung by two sisters, Virpi and Katje Katka. That's not that. There they are. Had your fox there for a minute. The composers are Kari Sala and Marko Lehtonen, lyricist and composers. Katkat. The song is called Bye Bye Baby in both languages. This is the Finnish entry. And there's the conductor, Olli Haavinlahti. Go to it, Olli. Look at that stage. It is ginormous. And the first two you will see will not necessarily be singing. The two are going to sing are wearing their mother's underwear. They like that in the hall. That's the old Finnish goodbye there. A Finnish farewell. Well, I don't think we'll be in Helsinki this time next year. Good effort. Good effort, guys. Got the old plaque there. Jerry Ryan.
Next, we have the Irish entry. Paul Harrington and Charlie McGettigan performing Rock and Roll Kids. But first, let's take a look at what we humbly consider to be the Boulevard Saint-Germain of Dublin.
The old Boulevard Saint-Germain of Dublin turns out to be Grafton Street. You won't see a duck on the Boulevard Saint-Germain, I can tell you. At Bewley's Oriental Cafe. Smell of coffee from that place would knock you down in the street. Dublin's a restaurant. Don't expect this to be awfully quiet, because this, of course, introduces the Irish entry, and they're going for three on the trot. They've won two in a row, and I wouldn't put it past them, because they can do this. Bit of fruit, very nice. The youngest population of any European capital. The place is swarming with children. And a certain cosmopolitan flair. It's a great city, Dublin. Great street life. And a lot of food. And everybody wants to be you too. It's the Irish flag. The composer is Brendan Graham of the Irish Song. Wrote the lyrics and the music. These are the performers. Paul Harrington on the left. Charlie McGettigan. They even sing in restaurants. And it's Rock and Roll Kids. That's the title. It'll be thunderous applause for this. Noel Keelahan is the conductor. And they think they have a really good chance with this song, and I certainly wouldn't put it past Ireland to win again and bankrupt the country.
I remember 62. I was 16 and so were you. And we lived next door on the avenue. Jerry Lee was big and Elvis too. Blue jeans and blue suede shoes. And we never knew what life held in store. We just wanted to rock and roll forevermore. We were the rock and roll kids. Rock and roll was all we did. And listening to those songs on the radio. I was yours and you were mine. But that was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll anymore. Now Johnny's in love with the girl next door. Mary's down at the record store. They don't wanna be around us no more. Golden oldies, but we hardly speak. Too busy running to a different beat. Hard to understand. We were once like them. How I wish we could find those rock and roll days again. We were the rock and roll kids. And rock and roll was all we did. And listening to those songs on the radio. I was yours and you were mine. But that was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll anymore. I was yours and you were mine. That was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll. We just never seem to rock and roll.
Some quiet appreciation being shown in the hall there for the Irish entry. That's song number three. Does this have a numerological significance? This is Gorton Glen Forest Park in County Tyrone. Echoing Ireland's Celtic past. It will introduce song number four, the Cypriot entry. Is going to be sung by Eurythiki. In my anthropos ki ego, I am human too. This is the Ulster American Folk Park, where migration is recalled, the 4 million Irish who sailed to America during the past 200 years. Images of hardship and of change. Cyprus entry, Evrethiki, making their own pop video in Dublin. They took part in the 1992 Eurovision Song Contest. They're ready to go. You'll find this a dramatic song. Almost expects a Greek chorus off stage during this one. And a pleasing touch of the Zorbas in the middle. Conductor is George Theofanous, who also composed the music. Evrethiki for Cyprus.
Κυριακή που δεν χωράει τη φρικτή μου τη σιωπή να με ξυπνήσει με ένα θάνατο φιλί. Νύχτα φώτινη και πάλι θα σε κρύψουν τρέμει σαν παιδί μήπως ανακαλύψουν. Βάζεις τη στολή να μη σ' αγγίξουνε τα πώς και τα γιατί. Άνθρωπος κι εγώ, κι απόψε να φωνάξω. Άνθρωπος κι εγώ, βαρέθηκα, θα αλλάξω. Άνθρωπος κι εσύ, που έχεις στα χέρια τη δική μου τη ζωή. Και πριν προλάβω να σου πω πως αγαπώ, με σκοτώνεις μα είμαι άνθρωπος κι εγώ. Στον καθρέφτη θα φοβάμαι να με δω μη με φωνάξω ψεύτη. Τα σημάδια θα ρωτώ αν έκανα όλα αυτά που είχα στο μυαλό. Άνθρωπος κι εγώ κι απόψε θα φωνάξω. Άνθρωπος κι εγώ βαρέθηκα θα αλλάξω. Άνθρωπος κι εσύ που έχεις στα χέρια τη δική. Πως μ' αγαπάς σε σκοτώνω. Γιατί είμαι άνθρωπος κι εγώ. Είμαι άνθρωπος κι εγώ.
You can't beat a good laugh in the evening. Cypriot entry. Lot of passion there. Crowd responding well. Or maybe a century of a problem.
The Icelandic entry, Nightur. Let's join Siga and friends on the cobble streets of Temple Bar, a quarter buzzing with the sounds of arts, music, and melody.
Yes, that's it. That's the Temple Bar. A lot of street painting, people disappearing at doors. And it's going to introduce the Icelandic entry, which will be performed by Siga. Temple Bar is Dublin's left bank. You'd need a bicycle. Kind of Latin Quarter. There's a lot of eating in this again this year, isn't there? And I've had nothing since about 3 o'clock. Music and dance here, and all the arts cultivated. That's Grace Weir, who's done the sculpture for the Eurovision. The Oliver St. John Gogarty pub, as decent a pint as you'll get anywhere. And the Hapenny Bridge, sure, I know it well. And the flag of Iceland. I'm going to stand back for this. The composer is Fredrik Karlsson, and the lyricist is Stefan Hilmarsson. And that's herself. That's Siga. Now, there's a good feeling about this song, not only in Iceland. I think it's nice. To give this lady her full name, Sigridur Beintheinsdóttir, because everybody's a daughter or a son. That's Frank McNamara, who's not from Reykjavik, but he's conducting. It's called Nights. Nýttur. Siga for Iceland.
Nightur, draumalöð, dimblár himinn við sjónaröð. Nightur, þar er þú, þáka svíf ég í drauminu. Allt sem ég óska mér er ofið í skín hvít. Hálið þær hugsanir í húminu þín einnýtt. Ég hver verðfald að tekur hvert sem hugur ber. Svefni laða hlokkar mig af stað. Leirin grænt.
Nætur, draumalönd, dimmblá himinn við sjónarönd. Nætur, þar er þú, þangað svíf ég í drauminu.
Allt það sem enginn sér ég eigi um miðja nót. Í svefni oft ég sendi þig skilaboð til þín. Já, vögnin flutur þvílík leyndarmál.
I like that here as well. Good song from Iceland. Now gird up your loins, get yourself in readiness. It's the United Kingdom next. Don't forget, if you can't follow every word, it's page 888 on CFAX. That's a train. That's an Irish train. Look at that. And an Irish horse. You'll see a few of those before the evening's out. We Will Be Free, Lonely Symphony, written by George De Angelis and Mark Dean. That's what's represented the United Kingdom. There's a bit of greyhound racing going on there, need not trouble us. And there's going to be a bit of pony racing on the Strand in a moment. But we'll probably miss that as well. Somebody's had a fence down at the RDS. And that's Yates Country. I'd recognize Ben Bolton, horseman, pass by. The United Kingdom song has been very well thought of as the second favorite. I'm fed up being second. You need to win this one. That's my little pony there in the middle. Lost again. You recognize the flag. And the lady, Frances Ruffel. Oh, François Truffaut. And the backing singers. They're there in numbers. Very equestrian. Good luck to her and good luck to the United Kingdom. The dress that she's wearing, specially designed by Helen Story. It's that man's birthday today, Michael Reed. Happy birthday, Michael, and good luck. She's wearing a ring by Tom McEwen. Frances Ruffel with backing singers. United Kingdom entry. We Will Be Free.
progression. Can't you see the piece of dust that crumbles in your hand is me? Give me some affection. And though my heart is broken, my picture is forgotten, but I still believe that I can see a piece of me reflecting in your eyes.
Now we'll go.
Gone Big here. That's a wonderful performance. You sung a hard out. Marvellous. Marvellous.
Next we have Croatia with Nekti Ljubitska, performed by Tony Cetinski.
Now, as you all probably already know, we are considered a nation of storytellers. In fact, some people think that we never know when to stop. But it is that ability to tell a tale that is still with us today in our theatre, our music, and our film.
Well, that's true too. Cultural Dublin. Dublin's always enjoy a night out at the theatre, at the concert, or at the pub. This happens to be the theatre, the Abbey or the Gate. This will introduce the Croatian entry. And I'm going to take a run at the title, but not yet. Saving myself. Now, the old 5 and 9, you can't beat it. I have it on myself this evening. Mary Robinson, who you've already seen among the audience here, President of Ireland. That can only be Juno on the Paycock. What is the stars? The concert hall. Well-deserved bow. Now, the Croatians were so impressed with that performance of Juno at the Paycock at the Gaiety, they thought they'd have a go themselves. They're applauding themselves there. Now then, the Croatian song is called I'll Give You All My Love. Nek ti bude lajušbao šva. The composer is Zeljko Klasnerica. That's Zlatko Slivic. Zeljko Klasnerica is the other, and the man singing it is Tony Cetinski.
Dolazi kiša sa sjevera, jastuk miriše, al boli tvoja nevjera. Nema te,
Johnny. I was so busy trying to pronounce that, I forgot to warn you about his jacket. That's a great crowd here. Now then, it's the Kingdom of Mourne you're looking at here. Very nice too. St. Patrick came and had a meal. Very nice. That was 15 centuries ago. Mourne is still a place of fresh air, clear water, and food. A stately landscape. Moiling waters, of course. That's a requisite. That's my house there, and that's my sheep. There's a fair amount of water in most of these films, but there's a fair amount of water in Ireland. It's surrounded by that Slieve Donard. Percy French wrote, "The mountains of Mourne sweeping down to the sea." That's the Portuguese flag. The lady who's singing is a charming girl called Sara Tavares, who's barely 16. The composer is João Carlos Oliveira, Rosa Lobato Faria. And the conductor is, doesn't sound very Portuguese to me, Tilo Krasman. There you are, Tilo. The song is Chamar a Música. Calling the music, Sarah.
Esta noite vou ficar assim, prisioneira desse olhar de mel pousado em mim. Vou chamar a música, pôr à prova a minha voz. Uma trova só para nós. Esta noite vou beber licor com um filtro redentor de amor, amor, amor. Vou chamar a música, vou pegar na tua mão, vou compor uma.
As well, don't they like everybody here in Dublin. Portuguese crowd are up there waving the flags. That's a very nice performance from a very young lady. Very stressful to think of performing in front of all these people. There's another young performer.
Now we have this Swiss entry, Sta Fregando, performed by Duilio. But before that, let's pay a visit to a fishing village just a mere 40 miles from this very spot, where you can hoist the jib, splice the main brace, and off you go.
Yes, indeed. Take her into the wind, Mr. Christian. Those 12 years before the mast that I spent are paying off now. This is Hoth. There's a fair amount of, well, you can see, sailing. Looks a bit rough today. This is going to be introducing Sto Pregando from Switzerland. Oath is a great place for the sailing. That's Ireland's eye. I know all that stuff. There's Ireland's navy. Well, half of it. The other half is parked not very far, moored not very far from the place we're sitting now. They're going out to attack somebody there. There's more food. Do you know, I've been searching this town for a lobster, and it's been there all the time. I saw that lobster on film here last year. The man who's going to sing this is Giulio, and he's had the devil's own job trying to buy fish, and the place crawling with it. Sto pregando, I'm praying. Four languages from which the Swiss could have chosen, they picked Italian. Conducted with Valeriano Chiaravella. Here he is, Giulio, a beard from Baal.
Sto pregando per chi non ha ancor capito che la vita è soltanto un gran dolore. Chi crede quanto è scritto rinascerà di certo, un grande giorno di luce quel sarà. Io sto pregando per voi, per tutto il male intorno che circonda la vita. Io sto pregando per tutti, per i sogni distrutti, perché non credere. Io sto pregando il domani, il cielo, il sole, le stelle, che perdoni ogni sbaglio. Io sto pregando per quelli che cercano nel silenzio dei ricordi, che ritorni ancora il tempo dei miei sogni. Risplenderà una luce per quelli che sapranno cercare il sole nell'oscurità.
I wish these people had tucked their shirts in. That's a Swiss entry. Sto pregando. Oh, that's a dirty night. This is County Fermanagh, Beleek, where they make exquisite porcelain, have done for 137 years. This is the screen painter Alison Britton. And somebody was tying a fly there. The sculptor Anthony Scott, working in the Butter Market Centre at Enniskillen, County Fermanagh. Colour, craft and detail. It's going to introduce the Estonian entry, which is another challenge. Nagu Melaleen. That's my guess. Like a sea wave. That's a flag we haven't seen too often, never before in the Eurovision. Hang on, missus, take care. Did you see another pair of hands there? I could have sworn that. This is the lady who's going to be singing the Estonian entry, Sylvie Vreit. A fine, well set up, sensible woman. There's a serious head of hair, if you like. Urmas Latikas, he's going to conduct this, written by Ivar Must and Lilo Tungai. Estonia, like a sea wave. It may be only suspicion, but I think the colour this year in Estonia is purple. That's the first time for Estonia. Those skyscrapers on the set, they're not Irish skyscrapers, they're just general sort of stuff. Hello.
And before we go on to the Romanian entry, Din Colo Din Ora, performed by Dan Bittman, let's travel through the Georgian grandeur of Dublin City.
Oh, the old Georgian grandeur. Look at this now. Look at that. That's a Georgian knocker there. And a Georgian lamppost. There's a lot of Georgian stuff in Georgian windows. Georgian carving. Cobblestones. They'll be Georgian too. It's a city of doors, Dublin. That's what people always say. There's the yellow one. They're looking after their Georgian heritage now. Hitherto it just sort of fell down around us, but they're preserving it now, and it's well worth it. This is to introduce the Romanian entry, which is called Dincolo de Nori, which, as you know, means beyond the clouds. Romanian flag, the singer will be Dan Bittman. There's old Dan and the boys. A little bit of a laugh, a bit of a giggle in Georgian Dublin. There's more than one door in Dublin. It just happened that's a good yellow one, and they've shown it a couple of times. Beyond the clouds, the composers are Antonio Fortuna and old Dan himself. And the conductor, Noel Keelan, he's everywhere. Dan favours the casual look, currently knocking him dead in uptown Bucharest.
And see what you've been in.
te mă vei asculta. Mă aleți și rău și bine, o parte din mine. Lasă-mi grijă ta. Nopți fără de vise, întrebări fără răspuns. Îmi trezesc din amintire sufletul născut.
Bam Bam. I may be wrong, but I could have sworn that Dan used to play in goal for Steaua Bucharest. I like that. But that crowd would applaud anything. Cromlech. I know plenty. Myth and legend. We know little of Ireland's pre-Christian peoples, except they came from the heart of Europe and may have worshipped the sun, it says. They mustn't have worshipped much. If they'd been worshipping the rain, I'd have understood. Celtic artifacts, and there, an Avon fort in County Armagh, a burial chamber at Noth in County Meath. Now, the Maltese entry is coming up, and we're nearly halfway through the contest. Fairly zipping by, isn't it? The composer of the Maltese entry was Christopher Scicluna, and the lyricist is Moira Staffaci. And in fact, it's Moira and Chris who are going to be singing for Malta. That's Chris. Moira. Moira's 22 and Chris isn't. Plus qu'amour. That's not easy to say. More than love. That's your man. That's Anthony Chirkop. He'll be conducting this. Moira and Chris going at it like true Maltese in a moment.
Body and soul, live the real. change my youth.
A strong entry from Malta. Good song. The hall has woken up again. Now, perhaps it's
next
Cynthia and Jerry that did it.
Var ist die Zone, performed by Willeke Alberti.
First, though, let's take a look at the wild and rugged beauty of our landscape. Ireland, beautiful and natural.
You're so like yourself, Jerry. This will introduce the Netherlands entry, which is Waar is de zon? Now, we have a little lesson here. What do you think that means? Where is the sun? Correct. That was a fish. Did you see that fish? Ireland naturally. Salmon lepping. Wig making. The Dunluli, the folk park in County Donegal. They do the thatching. An Irish butterfly. That's an Irish rabbit. Savage creatures. The Irish elk, which we thought was extinct. Still here in numbers. That's a carpet, I imagine. And this will be the Netherlands entry. There's the lady herself. Holland's favourite grandmother. That's, what is that? It's a fox. Barry the fox. And Billy the Ballymena buzzard. And Beery the long-eared owl. And Barney the barn owl. And Var is de zon. And Edwin Schwimmscheimer wrote this, and so did Kurt van Duisberg, and that's Harry van Hoof, without whom there wouldn't be a Eurovision Song Contest. I won't do it if Harry doesn't. This is herself, Willeke. Waar is de zon? For Holland. Eventually.
Waar ben je gebleven? Waar ging je naartoe? Ik heb nog geschreven, maar nu ben ik zo moe. Ik had me begraven, ik was alles kwijt. Mijn veilige haven, mijn vrede, mijn strijd. Waar is de zon die mij zal verwarmen? Waar zijn je armen en waar is de bron? Waar is het licht dat eindelijk zal schijnen, dat die kou doet verdwijnen? Ik zoek jouw gezicht. De pijn is verdwenen, maar de kilte die blijft. Ik wacht op dat ene dat de stilte verdrijft. Ik wacht op een teken, een stem of een woord dat iets zal doorbreken als jij me maar hoort. Maar waar is de zon ik zal schijnen, dat ik al doet verdwijnen. Ik zoek jouw gezicht en plotseling was jij daar. Ik zag je weer gaan. Ik keek nog opzij, maar jij bleef naast me staan. Je bleef naast me lopen. Je ging weer mee naar huis. Mijn hart ging weer open. Voel me weer thuis. Jij bent de zon die mij zal verwarmen. Jouw sterke armen die vormen mijn bron. Jij bent het licht dat nu weer zal schijnen, dat de kou doet verdwijnen. Ik zie jou gezien.
That's the Dutch entry. Bring back Kathy Kirby. Actually, I'm joined here in our tiny little booth by the lady who did such a brilliant job for the United Kingdom, Frances Riffel. How are you, Frances?
Hi, I'm fine, yes.
Yeah, did you feel good? You looked very relaxed and on top of it there.
Thank you, I felt great. I wasn't nervous at all for some reason.
So, what about the whole thing? You were nervous at the beginning of the week, I imagine, when you thought of the magnitude of this task ahead of you.
Yes, I was.
You were second in the betting. They think you've a really good chance of winning this.
And today I was first in the betting, which I really didn't like.
No, you don't want... What about the headpiece you were wearing? I failed to describe...
Yes, it's made out of a coat hanger, I think.
Very nice. very Celtic, Frances. Very Celtic. But you felt confident performing. You certainly looked...
I've done my best.
You can't do any more
than
that.
No, no more than that.
Now, the song that's coming up next is... the one that, in the opinion of the bookies, is the one that's closest to you. What do you think of it? The German entry?
Well, this is going to be my first time on seeing it. I haven't seen it or heard it.
What's it like backstage? I mean, is there a lot of jealousy? Or do you actually get to meet the other singers?
Everybody seems quite friendly, but I don't really hang around. Once I've rehearsed my song, I'm off, out of here.
Back to the nearest pub for a pint of Guinness.
Absolutely.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I've had a few. Frances Riffel, we expect to see you at the end when they hand you the Grand Prix.
I hope so.
Thank you for joining
us. Thanks very much.
Okay, there's the German conductor, you know him anyway. This old Norbert Daum, you know. This is Mikado for Germany. They're giving the party. Eventually, here we go now. The old rock and roll coming up.
Baby, let's talk on simple.
lot of cheering in the hall for that. That's the German entry. Three Liebchens from Germany. Nick Carr and Gold. Cynthia. Bless her.
Next, we have Slovakia with Nikonichna Piesen, performed by Martin Durinda and Tubla Tanka. And now, the Liberties, the birthplace of Dublin, where the Vikings dropped anchor, the heart and soul of our capital.
There it is now, there's Dublin. The Liberties. Dublin means Dublin in Gaelic, means dark pool, and it's the old dark brew here. And there's a lot of shopping goes on in Dublin. Old Irish silver there. Vikings came here as traders. There's another, I saw that fish last year. I was a member of Equity. And the whiskey, of course, that's an important, I haven't had one of those all day. It's an Irish paper boy. Dean Swift's St. Patrick's Cathedral. That's where he was the Dean 250 years ago. Liberties in the heart of Dublin. Well, then, introduce the Slovakian entry, which is has been well pronounced by Cynthia Nivoraku and is translated as Never-Ending Song. Tubla Tanka, one of Slovakia's most successful rock bands at Christchurch Cathedral in the heart of Dublin, Viking Dublin. It's written by Martin Durinda, who's singing, and Martin Sarvas. Conductor is Vladimir Valovic. Hi, Vlad. How you doing? Okay, this is the sort of rock band you thought had died out with Pan's People. Tubla Tanka. Top of the Pops, circa 1974. Slovakia. Number 15 that was, in case you're woken from something of a slumber. It's Armagh, the spiritual centre of Ireland. City of two cathedrals, St. Patrick at his first place of worship here. Two main churches, the Roman Catholic and the Church of Ireland, make this their ecclesiastical capital. It will introduce the Lithuanian entry, which is called Lopšinė Mylimai. Yes, it is. Sweetheart's Lullaby. Who is that? Oh, it's Dean Swift again. That library there has a rare copy of Gulliver's Travels by Swift. And this is a new visitor center telling the story of saints and bishops. Gulliver himself. The flag of Lithuania. Good to see these new countries here. The man singing is Ovidius Vyšnorskas. A brave effort. A tough-looking bloke from a small, unpronounceable Lithuanian town. Sweetheart's Lullaby. The smell of your lips is like rain. To touch them is sinful. Good man. Who is this? The first haircut of the evening. That's Tomas Laiburas. Ovidius from Lithuania. Sweetheart's Lullaby. Give it some welly of it. Heartfelt from Lithuania. Here it is, here's the jacket.
Next up is Norway with the duet performed by Elisabeth Andreasen and Jan Werner Danielsen. But first, let's go with our Norwegian friends to our National Gallery, home to the works of great artists from Jack B. Yeats to Caravaggio.
He was from Cork, Caravaggio. The National Gallery. It will introduce the Norwegian entry, which is called Duet. Elisabeth Andreasson and Jan Werner Danielsson. That's the blind piper. Paul Henry's launching the Curragh and the very famous William Leach's Goose Girl. And that's live art there. Cup of tea. It's hard to know how they're taking that. It's a dark one, that. is the flag of Norway. And beneath it, the hard Elizabeth and Jan Werner. Elizabeth has won this contest before as part of Bobby Socks. Because you think Norway always got null point, but it won once, didn't it? They knitted those themselves. Now, this one's got pretty serious hair. I mean, that for a start. Then there's Elizabeth. And wait till you see Jan Werner. Norway's duet.
Med din sang strømmer varmen din, bringer vår til et frossent syn. Gjennom is finner sangen vei til en eld dypt inn i meg. Isen Lommens kraft fyller sin kropp, för som gråt fra et skilte vel inne i deg selv, så bryter fri. Og nå vassen fri og vil, som danser av vild en mektig strøm.
More like a toothpaste and shampoo advert. They got their own flags and they got the banners. I mean, where are we now? This is Derry. And Gerry Anderson's matchless phrase, Stroke City. Derry, Londonderry. Ulster's second city. That's the Foyle Bridge you saw earlier. It's a gateway for thousands of emigrants, Derry. Famine and siege. And in recent times, it's had its share of troubles. It's entirely appropriate that this should be introducing the Bosnia-Herzegovina entry. And I'm sure there'll be a great deal of sympathy in the hall, sympathetic support in the hall, and perhaps even in the voting for the Bosnian entry. Derry, Londonderry. The two singers will be Alma Kadžić and Dejan Lazarević. The flag of the sad country. Alma and Dejan, both popular singers in their own country, they'll get a big hand as they come on. The song is called Ostani Kraj Mena. Stay with me. Conducted is Sinan Alimanović. Written by Edo and Adi Volahilović. Certainly making them feel welcome here. almost overwhelming reception for the Bosnians. Let's wish it well. Biggest hand of the night, obviously, for the Bosnian entry.
And next up is the Greek entry, Deary Deary, performed by Kostas Vigalis.
But first, can we take you through a city where we literally have more green space than we know what to do with?
That's great. What are green spaces? Dublin parks. Some of Europe's largest urban parks, the Phoenix Park, and there's a boat, and those are two Dublin youngsters, and there's an even younger Dublin person, a swan, a Dublin swan, a Dublin sandwich, and they're making new Dubliners. And there's the hurling, the puck father, one of the most graceful, speedy games in the world. Those men are from Kilkenny. I'd know their jerseys anywhere. They've won something. It's the Greek entry, and it'll be sung by Kostas Vigalis. There he is in the Kilkenny jersey, clinging to the come on, and the two girls are in the Derry shirts. It's called To Trechan Deary. Translators, five red grapes, a small fishing boat, and Deary Deary. It's him again. Did you see that? Noel Keelan sneaked in to conduct it for Greece. Deary Deary. This is the stuff of lost Eurovisions.
Όμορφη που ήσουν Κρύφτηκε πίσω από την πιο ψηλή κορφή. Στις αγκαλιάς σου το απάνεμο λιμάνι έριξα άγκυρα ως που ρόδισε η αυγή.
That's Costa Vigalis. They got their jackets in the same place as Jerry Ryan. And the tie-length boot is making a comeback in Greece, obviously. Not before time. We're at the fishing again here. Yates. He's everywhere. The sun-freckled face climbing up to a place where the stone is dark under froth, and the downturn of his wrist when the flies drop in the stream. A man who is but a dream. It's the fish again, lads. We've seen it about four times already. And the golf, of course. The swing not unlike my own, that fellow. Yes, indeed. I wonder how many takes that took. I'm sorry, cynical golfer's comment. As the sun goes down over the sea, Für den Frieden der Welt is the name of the Austrian entry for the peace of the world. And this Picon little thing, Petra Fry, a hotel management trainee, and she's 15. Very fetching. Singing this song for Austria. And there is your man. Back in again too, Hermann Weindorf. And his brother wrote the song. Petra Fry is going to sing it for Austria. For the peace of the world.
Für den Frieden der Welt.
Petra Frey für die Frieden der Welt, the peace of the world. Courage, Camille. There is but five to go. Song 21 coming up.
Next, we have Spain with Ella No Es Ella, performed by Alejandro Abad. Now, if you thought Barcelona was hot, check this out. Dublin, the city that never sleeps.
I'm checking this out here. It's true, though, this place. Everybody in Ireland thinks that they're living in the Mediterranean, and they're out at all hours of the night, walking the streets, going to clubs, in the driving rain and snow. There is a marvellous vivacity about this town. They can start going to clubs about 2. They think they're in Spain. They honestly do. Go to clubs about 2, they come home about midday, and the work gets done. Alejandro Abad is going to be singing. There is a note here about him. Alejandro, that you've seen, is characterized by his determination to transcend fashion. This is very true. Spanish flag there. Alejandro is from Barcelona. Okay. The song is written by Alejandro, and indeed the words too. A man of many parts. He loves the work. Ella no es ella. It is not her. That's Joseph Clobel, also from Barcelona. And here he is, wearing a jacket he made himself. But he just didn't have time to finish.
Cuando estoy con ella soy un laberinto. Decisión. Cuando estoy con ella juego con mi imaginación. Ella me da su sonrisa y yo con mis prisas me suelo ahogar. Y le digo acabemos y ella persigue mis ratos de fuego. Que todo va peor. Y cuando pienso en la otra soy casi, casi un dios. Ella me baja la luna y la otra despierta mi instinto animal. La otra es mi fortuna, mi musa desnuda, mi mejor remedio.
Muy buena suerte, Alejandro. Dublin. There's a lot of stuff about Dublin, isn't there? The rest of the country is going to be furious. This is Dublin sculpture. The city celebrating its 1,000-year birthday a couple of years ago. Dressing up a little. This is Ronan Gillespie's Black Rock Dolmen and Eamon O'Doherty's Cran Oed, which means the Tree of Gold. Henry Moore, reclining figures at Trinity College. Not the only things that recline. And of course, Anne Olivia Millennium Fountain in O'Connell Street is the floozy with the jacuzzi, as it is known affectionately. The sun goes down over O'Connell Street Bridge, and on comes the Hungarian flag. And there, behind the old Dublin sculptures, the lady is going to be singing. Her name is Frederica Bayer. Kinek Mondam El Veitkmet. Go on, argue with me. Who would listen to all of my sins? The conductor is Wolf Peter. Don't know who the guitarist is. Hungary's first entry in the Eurovision.
Keep
good to hear the crowd still enthusiastic some 8 hours after we started. No, not at all. Not at all. Look, just cling to the wreckage for as long as you can. We're nearly there. That's a good song, the Hungarian entry. That's very nice.
Okay, okay. Next we have the Russian song, Eternal Wanderer, performed by Yudiv. But before that, feast your eyes on the splendid and magnificent Antrim coast, stretching along the northeastern seaboard of this island.
Let me just get the old binoculars in. Yeah, like the Giant's Causeway, hurled there in a moment of languidity by Finn McCool, the Irish Giant, introducing the Russian Federation's entry. It's called Vyachny Stranik, Eternal Wanderer. That's the Irish for you, Eternal Wanderers. Vikings again. This is the smallest church in the country, St. Gabon's. There, grand little place. Now this is more like it, as it were. There's the oldest distillery in the country, Bushmills. Oh, the old hot Bushmills and the warm turf fire. Sure, you wouldn't want better. That's the Russian Federation flag. It's the lady, Yudif is her name. Well, actually, Pilgrim, that's the pseudonym. Her name is Mursha. She wrote and will sing the entry, the first entry ever from the Russian Federation. That's Lev Zemlinsky. Big hand for the Russians. Wait till you see this frock. This is the frock of the contest.
Пусто без тебя.
Irishman said to me yesterday during rehearsal that that girl looked like a sun-dried tomato. That russet. Very good song from Russia. Nice starter. Now, all those of you who've been complaining about how long this is taking, will be glad you stayed. Wait to see the next one. Isn't this great? It's a tidy town. Flowers, bicycles, women saying, get that camera away from me. Dogs drowning. Larkin's pub. I knew that one. Harry O'Hare's place. Old John O'Hanlon going in with Mr. McCabe's mate. The pint of stout and the oyster. And of course, the harp. You cannot eat oysters without a harp. And then you dance without spilling a drop of the stuff. All the best then. It's the Polish entry, and singing is a lovely girl called Edita Górniak, who didn't want any close-ups taken of her during television because she thought she was so ugly, which is the ultimate foolishness. To Nie Ja is the song. It's composed by Stanislaw Sierajewicz, and the lyrics are by Jacek Cigan. It's him. Popping up when you least expect him. Ah, you'll like this. Very visual. That goes big. Too right. It's the brownest Polish person I've ever seen. It's not me. From Yaya. For Poland. One more to go.
Before we go to the final song, Je suis un vrai garçon from France, performed by Nina Morato. Let's check out the rattling hum of an ever-changing city just outside the front door of this theatre in Dublin's Docklands.
Oh, don't be talking. Look at that now. Dublin's Docklands. Major seaport, the Liffey. There, quickly. I don't know how they're going to feel about this. I haven't seen any pictures of Limerick or Cork, Kerry. There's more food. Food everywhere. And Guinness. People playing guitars. There's an International Financial Services Centre in Dublin that's proving extremely successful. We're not a million miles from that. We're just down the road a bit to the left. Probably missed us with that long shot. We're in a reconstituted train depot, and the signals are still in the hall of this point depot, an extraordinary place. There's the gamin who's going to be singing for France. She's going to be singing Je suis un vrai garçon. I'm a tomboy, you hear? And her name is Nina Morato. There he is. That's Alain Goraguet. Now, Nina is a sort of Sousson Gavroche, a morsel of Marceau, a flash of Les Folies, topped up with more than a hint of Streisand. Song left. When did we start this? 25 songs. We can only get bigger. We finished with the French entry. So very French it was, too.
Well, there you have it.
Oh, yes, indeed.
But before we get down to the real business of the evening, the voting, I would like to introduce to you an exciting and uniquely Irish performance, specially commissioned for tonight's show.
Poleru suhanshach agan diav dar tedal ishke baha. Quidan an cor anuna thuslesh, agas lantar le teaman a hauan I vurim rinke, le Jean Butler, Michael Flackley, agas col luadar moor rinkiori.
And now, my friends, Riverdance, a full-bodied orchestral dance piece composed by Bill Whelan, involving traditional Irish dancers, the Celtic Choir Anuana, and the magical dance partnership of Gene Butler and Michael Flatley.
Ladies and gentlemen, Riverdance.
Always finished together. Part of Bill Whelan's brilliant River Dance, the Celtic Choir Anuana, and now Gene Butler, the dance of the River Woman. She's dancing in the soft shoe Irish style. Now Earthrise, Michael Flatley, showing his mastery of the hard shoe tap. Thank you. Good grief. That brought the folk memories out. Small hairs rising in the back of every Irishman's neck. Bill Whelan, sensational. River Dance. Well, they have been brilliant. That is brilliant. Wonderful. You don't have to be Irish to love that.
Well, how do you follow something like that?
We'd stop.
Follow it, we will. The voting. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, some facts. For the past 38 years, we have made contact with the national juries only by telephone. Now tonight, for the very first time, through the miracle of satellite television, we'll actually be able to see.
Pour la première fois, tous nos téléspectateurs découvrent simultanément, non seulement par le son, mais aussi par l'image, les votes des 25 jurys nationaux.
Right now, the national juries are making their final deliberations as to who will take home the Grand Prix tonight. And keeping an eye on proceedings, once again, to ensure that all the rules are adhered to, will be Christian Clausen of the EBU. Welcome, Christian. My friend, wonderful to have you with us.
Voici Christian Clausen de l'Union européenne de radio-télévision qui va s'assurer que tout s'effectue dans la plus stricte légalité. Et comme vous pouvez l'imaginer, la tension est à son comble dans les coulisses. Alors que je vous parle, les 25 jurys en sont au stade final de leur délibération.
The 25 juries can each award points from 1 to 8. They then can award 10 points and finally a maximum of 12. Now, in the event of a tie, and it can happen as you already know, the song that has received the most number of 12 points will be deemed the winner.
Chaque jury peut attribuer de 1 à 8 points, 10 points ou 12 qui est le maximum. S'il arrive que des participants terminent avec le même total, c'est le pays qui aura reçu le plus grand nombre de 12 qui gagnera. Tonight's winner will receive the Eurovision Trophy, a sculpture entitled Wavelength by the artist Grace Weir of the Temple Bar Gallery, expressing music as a common language unifying countries.
And so to start the countdown, we call on the first international jury of the evening, Sweden.
Good evening, Stockholm. Good evening, Marianne. This is Dublin calling. May we have your votes, please?
Hello, Cynthia. And good evening, Dublin. This is Stockholm, and here are the votes of the Swedish jury. Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point. L'Autriche, 1 point.
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points. La Grèce, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points. La France, 3 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points. Malte, 4 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points. Portugal, 5 points.
Germany, 6 points.
Germany, 6 points. L'Allemagne, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points. Norvège, 7 points.
Oh, a little bit of solidarity there.
Iceland, 8 points.
Iceland, 8 points. L'Islande, 8 points.
Ireland,
10 points.
Are we going to get the dues?
And finally, Hungary.
We got zip.
12 points.
Hungary, 12 points. La Hungary, 12 points. Thank you very
that
much.
That completes the points of the Swedish jury.
Thank you,
Thank
Sweden.
You very much, Marianne, and good night.
And good,
good
night.
Good night.
And now for the votes of the Finnish national jury, we go to Solveig, awaiting our call in
Helsinki,
in Helsinki,
I think.
Correct.
It'll be
good
Helsinki,
evening, Helsinki.
Yes. Yes, there she is.
Good evening, Cynthia and Jerry.
Good evening. May we have your votes, please?
Yes, here are the votes of the Finnish jury. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point. Island, 1 point.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 2 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 2 points. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points. Allemagne, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. Grèce, 4 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points. Portugal, 5 points.
Malta, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points. Malte, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points. Ireland, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points. Poland, 8 points.
Cyprus, 10 points.
Cyprus, 10 points. Chypre, 10 points.
We're gonna get the dues.
And we too give our final points.
Hungary.
Hungary, 12 points.
We haven't got a point yet.
And 12 points go to
UK.
Hungary.
Hungary. Zip over us so far. Hungary's in the lead.
Thank you, Sweden, and good evening.
It's going to be a bizarre evening, lads.
Go to our Irish jury and Trasnan Alifa, to Eileen Dunn in RT. Eileen, will she be on air?
Tá, good evening, Cynthia. Dias Marie of Galair Holland Chin, Shalyanis Thurry, Yura in a Heron. Here now are the votes of the Irish jury. United Kingdom, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 1 point.
Wow, that's our first point. First point for the United Kingdom.
2 points.
France, 2 points. La France, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points. Norvège, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points. La Russie, 4 points.
Germany, 5 points.
Germany, 5 points. L'Allemagne, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points. L'Islande, 6 points.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland, 7 points. Pologne, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. La Portugal, 8 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points. Malte, 10 points.
And finally, Hungary, 12 points.
Another 12.
Points.
Hungary's running away with it. Three top marks.
And that completes the vote of the Irish jury.
Next year in Budapest.
And right off, we can see Hungary in the lead there at 36 points. And we now go to Nicosia, where I hope Anne is waiting to give us the votes of the Cypriot National Jury. Good evening, Nicosia.
Good evening, Dublin.
May we have your votes, please?
Yes, here are the results of the Cyprus jury. Poland, 1 point.
Poland, 1 point. Poland, 1 point.
Malta, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points. Malte, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points. Russie, 3 points. Pardon, 3 points.
France, 4 points.
France, 4 points. France, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
The United Kingdom, 5 points. Wyoming, 5 points.
Germany, 6 points.
Germany, 6 points. Allemagne, 6 points.
Austria, 7 points.
Austria, 7 points. Autriche, 7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Ireland, 8 points. Ireland, 8 points.
Norway, 10 points.
Norway, 10 points. Norvège, 10 points.
Is somebody going to get the 12?
And Greece,
oh.
12
Greece.
Points.
That
Greece,
is not entirely
points.
Unpredictable. Greece. Cyprus always Greece vote heavily for Greece. And
that
vice versa.
The results of the Cyprus jury.
Hungary in the lead.
Thank you, Cyprus.
And with Hungary in the lead,
marks.
We're heading northwards to Iceland. The Icelandic jury are standing
Hungary
by in Reykjavik. And
Sigridir
is there, I hope.
They got zip.
Good evening, Sigridir.
Good evening, Dublin.
May we have your votes, please?
Yes, this is Reykjavik calling, and here are the results of the Icelandic jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. Suède, 2 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points. Sheep, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points. La Russie, 4 points.
France, 5 points.
France, 5 points. La France, 5 points.
Poland, 6 points.
Poland, 6 points. Pologne, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. L'Allemagne, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. Portugal, 8 points.
Hungary, 10 points.
Hungary, 10 points. La Hongrie, 10 points.
And finally, Ireland.
We got nothing there either, lads. Ireland, however, got the 12 in second place with 37 points to Hungary's 46.
Good night, Reykjavik.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Popular vote, as you can already tell from the noise here in the auditorium. We now go to Colin for the votes of the United Kingdom National Jury in London. Good evening, London.
A very good evening to you, Cynthia and Jerry. Indeed, greetings to all of you over there in Dublin. This is BBC London. Here are the results of the United Kingdom jury.
Thank you.
Firstly, Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
Hungary, 2 points.
Hungary, 2 points. Hongrie, 2 points.
Austria, 3 points.
Austria, 3 points. Autriche, 3 points.
Norway, 4 points.
Norway, 4 points. Norvège, 4 points.
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points. Russie, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points. Island, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. Allemagne, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. Portugal, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irlande, 10 points.
And Poland, 12 points.
And finally, Poland get the 12. Poland, 12 points. Pologne, 12 points.
How things can change very quickly in this contest. Hungary are only leading by one from Ireland now.
Good night, London.
We're just about a quarter.
United Kingdom is way down at 6 points.
As you can see there, Hungary are in first position on 48 points, and they're followed very closely by Ireland in second place on 47 points. So, not much between them. We're going to move ahead now with the Croatian National Jury, who are in Zagreb. And Helga, are you there? This is Dublin calling. Could we have your votes, please?
Hello, Cynthia. Hello, Gary. This is Zagreb speaking. And a very good evening to each and everyone in Dublin.
And good evening
and
to you.
And here are the votes of the Croatian jury. We start with Russia, 1 point.
Russia, 1 point. La Russie, 1 point.
And we go on to Austria, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points. L'Autriche, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points. Norvège, 3 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 4 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 4 points. La Bosnie et Herzegovine, 4 points.
Hungary, 5 points.
Hungary, 5 points. La Hongrie, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points. Royaume-Uni,
bless you, Croatia.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points. La Pologne, 8 points.
Germany, 10 points.
Germany, 10 points. L'Allemagne, 10 points.
Who's going to get the big dues?
And last not least, Ireland.
Could it be three on the trot? That puts them in the lead by 6 over Hungary. Those are the delighted Irish singers. That's the delighted Director General of Irish Television.
We are noted for our precipitous celebrations.
Well, they're not going to forget Helga in a hurry.
No, they're not in a hurry. And now we call in Isabel, representing the Portuguese National Jury in Lisbon. Good evening, Lisbon.
Good evening, Dublin. This is Lisbon, this year the Portuguese capital of culture. And so we wish to welcome you all in Lisbon.
Well, indeed,
and
thank you.
And now, the results of the Portuguese jury. Starting with Hungary, 1 point.
Hungary, 1 point. Hungary,
Russia?
1 point. May I just ask, Portugal, may I just ask you to just take the voting just a tad slower, just a little more slowly, please.
Okay.
You may continue.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points. Russie, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. Island, 3 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points. Malte, 4 points.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Cyprus, 5 points. Chypre, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland, 7 points. Pologne, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
The United Kingdom, 8 points.
That's beginning to make
Wyoming,
it a little bit more decent.
Germany, 10 points.
Germany, 10 points. Alman, deep
one. They were favourites in the betting at some
and
stage.
And finally,
coming up now,
Ireland.
It looks like Ireland's here again. Beginning to stretch away.
Ireland, 12 points. Ireland, 12 points. Well, I can barely hear you with the expression of delight here in the audience, Isabel. Good night, and thank you, Liz.
Points in the difference now.
With Ireland in the lead
on 71
points.
We just saw Charlie McGettigan and Hall and the rest of the guys. Don't open the champagne yet, boys, though. It's too early.
We're going to head to Switzerland next. To the Swiss jury, we're standing by in Zurich, and Sandra is there. Good evening, Sandra. Could we have your
Good
votes,
evening,
please?
Dublin. Here are the results of the Swiss jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Cyprus, 2 points. Chypre, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. L'Islande, 3 points.
Hungary, 4 points.
Hungary, 4 points. Hungary, 4 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points. Portugal, 5 points.
Malta, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points. Malte, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points. Suède, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
Keep going, we're coming up on the rails.
Point.
Long way to go, though, haven't we?
Poland, 10 points.
Who's going to get the 12?
10 points. Pologne, 10
Looks
points.
Like it again.
And finally, Ireland.
I'm sure this means Ireland gets to keep the Eurovision if they win it.
Minister Michael D. Higgins, there in an early state of jubilation. But I do counsel you, whether you're watching at home or indeed in the auditorium, we are at a very early stage in the voting.
Absolutely.
Now, time to take in the votes of the Estonian National Jury. We go to Tallinn. Good evening, Irve.
Good evening, Dublin.
Lovely to have
Tallinn
you with
calling.
Us.
Tallinn calling.
May we have your votes, please?
Yes. Russia, 1 point.
Can I ask you to repeat your first vote, please, Tallinn?
Russia, 1 point.
Russia, 1 point. Russie, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. La Suède, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points. Allemagne, 3 points.
Hungary, 4 points.
Hungary, 4 points. Hungary, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
The United Kingdom, 5 points. Wyoming, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
Norway, 8 points.
Norway, 8 points. Norvège, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irlande, 10 points.
Poland, 12 points.
Poland, 12 points. Poland, 12 points.
Well, Ireland stretching away, but the closest
points.
Contender is Poland now. Hungary started like they were going to walk away with it, and scoring's
with
been
Ireland
a little less for them
points,
over the last few countries' votes.
The Romanian national jury who are standing by in Bucharest. Christina, good evening. May we have your votes, please?
Yes, hello, Dublin. Hello, Cynthia and Jerry.
Good evening.
Here are the votes of the Romanian jury.
Oh, yes.
Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point. L'Autriche, 1 point.
Hungary, 2 points.
Hungary, 2 points. La Hongrie, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points. La Russie, 3 points.
Norway, 4 points.
Norway, 4 points. Norvège, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points. L'Espagne, 5 points.
That takes Spain off the floor.
Greece, 6 points.
Greece, 6 points. La Grèce, 6 points.
Voting always astounds me.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland,
7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
They'll be disappointed if they didn't get a 10 or a 12.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points. Malte, 10 points.
And Germany, 12 points.
Germany, 12 points. L'Allemagne, 12 points.
We got the big duck for that, too,
and that
didn't we?
That completes the votes of the Romanian jury.
Thank you very much, Christina,
well,
and good night.
Stretching ever further ahead.
Well, two very important positions to watch. Ireland, admittedly, in the lead with 101 points, but also thanks to Romania, Spain are on the board for the first time this evening. And now we go for the votes of the Maltese national jury to ATAR. Good evening, John.
Good evening. Hello, Dublin. Good evening, Cynthia and Gary. This is ATAR Malta calling. These are the votes of the Maltese jury.
Thank you very much indeed.
Portugal, 1 point.
1 point. Portugal, 1 point.
Poland, 2 points.
Poland, 2 points. Pologne, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points. La Suède, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. Grèce, 4 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland,
oh, they don't
5
like that.
Points. Ireland, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points. Romania,
that's another duck broken.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points. Bosnia-Herzegovina,
there are still seven ducks on that board.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Switzerland, 8 points. Swiss, 8 points.
Don't forget the last six countries
Croatia,
get relegated.
10 points.
Croatia, 10 points. Croatie, 10 points.
And finally, Slovakia, 12 points.
Slovakia, 12 points. Slovakia, 12 points.
That concludes the vote.
How bizarre.
Thank you, John.
Well, we're just halfway through the voting at this stage, so let's take a look at the leaderboard.
This is why we love the
as
Eurovision.
You can see Ireland in the lead on 106.
We won't see voting like this anywhere.
This stage too.
Followed by Poland on 80 points, and there you can see the boys singing, Charlie and Paul.
And now we move on with the rest of our votes.
Yes, we're going to move to Netherlands, to the Dutch national jury in Hilversum. Good evening, Joep. Could we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Dublin. This is Hilversum calling, and here are the results of the Dutch jury. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Portugal, 3 points.
Portugal, 3 points. Portugal, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points. L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points. La Russie, 5 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points. Suède, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points. Norvège, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points. Pologne, 8 points.
Hungary, 10 points.
Hungary, 10 points. La Hongrie, 10 points.
And last but not least, Ireland.
Well, it is very early days yet, but it's beginning to look like Ireland's Eurovision again. That's Albert Reynolds, the Taoiseach.
Albert Reynolds and his wife there celebrating, everybody getting into a, well, almost opening the bottle of champagne. But do remember that we're only halfway through our scoring. Now we continue.
With Germany.
With Germany. And the votes of the German National Jury in Dresden. Good evening, Carmen.
Hello, good evening, Dublin. This is Dresden calling. And here are the results of the Dresden, the German jury.
Thank you.
Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point. Grèce, 1 point.
Norway, 2 points.
Norway, 2 points. Norvège, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
The United Kingdom, 4 points. Wyoming, 4 points.
I say that I don't think that this year is
Sweden,
the United Kingdom's
5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
That we can win from here.
5 points.
I think we'd be
Russia,
lucky to avoid relegation.
6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
Hungary, 7 points.
Hungary, 7 points. Henri, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points. France, 8 points.
Poland, 10 points.
Poland, 10 points. Poland, 10 points.
And finally, Ireland, 12 points.
Okay, lads, we can pack it up and go home.
12 points. Poland, 10 points.
In second place, Poland with 98. But the clear leader by a mile, by an Irish mile. Ireland, again, Arish. Where'll we go next year, lads?
Well, I can tell you it's really hopping up in the point depot this evening at this point, but we're going to move swiftly ahead to Slovakia and to Bratislava. Juraj is there, or Jura. I'm not too sure how to pronounce your name, Jura. May we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Dublin, Bratislava calling. Here are the results of the Slovak jury. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point. L'Islande, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points. L'Espagne, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points. Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points. Pologne, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
Ireland, 6 points.
Ireland, 6 points. L'Irlande, 6 points.
Oh, if they don't get 12 points here now, they go mad.
7 points.
Germany, 7 points. L'Allemagne, 7 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 8 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 8 points. Bosnie-Herzegovine, 8 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points. Malte, 10 points.
And Croatia, 12 points.
Croatia, 12 points.
And just a, just a kind of hint of partiality there.
Good evening, Dublin.
I wouldn't like to
Good
suggest
evening,
anything.
Thank you very much.
Okay, I mean, you don't need a calculator to figure out where it's going at the moment. Ireland in the lead at 136 points. We move on now for the votes of the Lithuanian National Jury to Gaetana in Vilnius. Good evening, Vilnius.
Hello, Dublin.
May we have
Vilnius
your votes,
online.
Please?
Okay, here are the results of the Lithuanian jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Romania, 2 points.
Romania, 2 points. Romanie, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. Island, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points. Allemagne, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points. La Suède, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points. France, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irlande, 10 points.
Poland, 12 points.
And finally, Poland, 12 points. Poland, 12 points.
A long way behind,
though. Thank you, Vilnius, and good night.
Long way behind Poland, long way behind Ireland.
In the green room, we can see the Polish getting into the spirit of celebration.
We move now to our Norwegian jury. They're in Oslo. Good evening, Svede. This is Dublin calling. May we have your votes, please, Svede?
Good evening, Cynthia. Yes, indeed, these are the points of the Norwegian jury. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point. L'Allemagne, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points. La Russie, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. La Grèce, 4 points.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Cyprus, 5 points. Chypre, 5 points.
Poland, 6 points.
Poland, 6 points. Pologne, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. La France, 7 points.
Hungary, 8 points.
Hungary, 8 points. La Hongrie, 8 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points. La Suède, 10 points.
And finally, Ireland, 12
points. I think it's time to take the early bath.
12 points. Le Monde, 12 points.
Poland at 38 points adrift, okay, and everyone else is nowhere.
Thank you very much, Steady.
Steady, troops, steady. Let's have a look at the leaderboard and get the official countdown. Ireland,
here we go,
surely
here
at the
we
top
go,
of 158 points. What you think we were in New York already, or Orlando, eh? Poland, 120, and Hungary, third with 89 points.
Et maintenant, nous allons passer au prochain jury, qui est le jury bosnien, qui est à Sarajevo. Bonsoir, Diana, ici Dublin. Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Bonsoir, Dublin, ici Sarajevo.
Bonsoir. You're most welcome.
Attendez un moment, s'il vous plaît. Vous pouvez recommencer, s'il vous plaît. Vous pouvez recommencer, s'il vous plaît.
Voici le résultat du jury de la Bosnie-Herzégovine. Finlande, 1 point.
Finlande, 1 point. Finland, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
Pardon, encore une fois.
France, 2 points.
So there's only three
France,
countries with duck
France,
eggs left. Estonia,
Hungary,
Netherlands, and Lithuania.
Hungary, 3 points. Hungary, 3 points.
Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
That seems to be the
United
average
Kingdom,
score for the United Kingdom. Not a great
Autriche,
year for us. Threes and fours.
5 points.
Autriche, 5 points. Austria, 5 points.
Norvège, 6 points.
Norvège, 6 points. Norway, 6 points.
Allemagne, 7 points.
Allemagne, 7 points. Germany, 7 points.
Pologne, 8 points.
Pologne, 8 points. Poland, 8 points.
Irlande, 10 points.
Irlande, 10 points. Ireland, 10 points.
Et enfin, Malte, 12 points.
Malte, 12 points.
Top mark from Bosnia goes to Malta.
Points.
C'était le rapport du vote du jury de la Bosnie-Herzégovine.
Merci beaucoup, Diana. Merci beaucoup, Diana. Bonsoir.
That's Malta, I say.
Now for the votes of the Greek national jury. We go to Fotini in Athens. Good evening, Athens. May we have your votes, please?
Καλησπέρα σας από την Αθήνα. Hello, Dublin. This is Athens calling. Here are the results of the Greek jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, that's Estonia up off the board. Only one duck, so
Slovakia,
2 ducks left. Lithuania and Netherlands.
Slovakia, 3 points. Slovakie, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points. Russie, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points. Croatie, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points. Romanie, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta with 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
Spain, 8 points.
Spain, 8 points. Espagne, 8 points.
Finland, 10 points.
It's only had Finland, 1 point so far points. From all the countries. Finland, the one gets 10 points.
Greece.
And Cyprus.
Cyprus gave 12 points, the top mark to Greece, and Greece gives the top mark to Cyprus.
Good evening, Greece. Thank you for your vote.
Makes it a bit of a joke. Well, more of a joke than it already is.
And before you move on to the Austrian jury, I'd like to welcome Estonia and congratulate them. Their first score of the evening. Congratulations, Estonia. Well done.
Well done, Estonia. Now we go for the votes of the Austrian National Jury in Vienna. Good evening, Vienna. Tilia, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
May we have your votes?
Good evening, Dublin. Here are the results of the Austrian jury. United Kingdom, 1 point.
Oh, good.
United Kingdom, 1 point.
Thank you, Vienna.
Wyoming, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points. Allemagne, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. Island, 3 points.
Netherlands, 4 points.
The Netherlands, 4 points. Le Pays Bas,
only poor old Lithuania points. Left.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points. La Suède, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. France, 7 points.
Hungary, 8 points.
Hungary, 8 points. Henri, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Ireland, 10 points.
Who does the 12 go to?
And Poland, 12 points.
Poland get the 12. They've been chasing Ireland.
Fairly
futile chase.
May I just hold you for one moment? Could you please repeat your final vote for me?
Sorry, Poland, 12 points.
Thank you very much. Poland, 12 points. Poland, 12 points.
50 points.
Good night, Vienna.
No,
good
sorry.
Night, Tilly.
Good night.
Good night, Vienna. I've wanted to say that for years.
Le prochain jury est le jury espagnol à Madrid. Bonsoir, Maria. Ici Dublin. Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Bonsoir, Cynthia. Bonsoir, Jerry.
Bonsoir.
Voici la votation du jury espagnol. Suède, 1 point.
Suède, 1 point. Excusez-moi. Suède, 1 point. Sweden, 1 point.
Suisse, 2 points.
Suisse, 2 points. Switzerland, 2 points.
Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Royaume-Uni, 3 points. United Kingdom, 3 points.
Chypre, 4 points.
Chypre, 4 points. Cyprus, 4 points.
Norvège, 5 points.
Norvège, 5 points. Norway, 5 points.
Islande, 6 points.
Islande, 6 points. Iceland, 6 points.
Bosnie-Herzegovine, 7 points.
Bosnie-Herzegovine, 7 points. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Allemagne, 8 points.
Allemagne, 8 points. Germany, 8 points.
Irlande, 10 points.
Irlande, 10 points. Ireland, 10 points.
Et Portugal, 12 points.
Portugal, 12 points. Portugal, 12 points.
Yes, I'm surprised Portugal hasn't
Merci
done better. Very good singer. And I did expect Germany to be challenging for the lead.
Anybody who understands anything about betting odds, it is actually still at the moment between Poland and Ireland. There are no runaway winners as yet. We still have Hungary, Russia, Poland and France to call in. Cynthia.
Hungary.
And now we go for the votes of the Hungarian national jury. I call on Ivan in Budapest. Good evening, yes. Ivan.
Good evening. All the best.
All the best
to everybody who is watching the transmission. And here are the results of the Hungarian jury. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 1 point.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 1 point. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. La Suède, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
The United Kingdom, 3 points. Wyoming, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. Grèce, 4 points.
Norway, 5 points.
Norway, 5 points. Norvège, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
Portugal, 7 points.
Portugal, 7 points. Portugal, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points. Pologne, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Ireland,
well, I think they know they have it now with a great certainty.
And finally,
that's it.
Germany, 12 points.
Where to now? We've been to Cork. And we've been to Dublin.
Hungary, can I confirm that your final vote goes to Germany, 12 points? Is
Germany, 12 points.
Thank you. Thank
all
you. Germany, 12 points. Almanya, Charlie McGettigan, all good night.
They're already standing. In the green room.
We have the head of the Irish delegation there, Anita Nataro. In fact, last year's Eurovision director there, telling the lads to just calm down. Take it easy, boys. It's not over yet.
Russia are standing by, the Russian national jury in Moscow. Good evening, Arena. This is Dublin calling. May we have your votes, please?
Good evening. Hello, Dublin. Moscow calling. Here is the results of Russian jury. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point. L'Island, 1 point.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Cyprus, 2 points. Chypre, 2 points.
Hungary, 3 points.
Hungary, 3 points. La Hongrie, 3 points.
Portugal, 4 points.
Portugal, 4 points. Portugal, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points. Royaume-Uni, 5 points.
Well, I think we've climbed out of the relegation
zone. Poland, 6 points.
Poland, 6 points. Pologne, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. L'Allemagne, 7 points.
Norway, 8 points.
Norway, 8 points. Norvège, 8 points.
France, 10 points.
That's
France,
a surprise, 10 points.
10 points. La France, 10 points.
Ireland.
Uh-huh. They're into the 200s, lads. This is a runaway. And they're the winning singers, of course. Paul Harrington, Charlie McGettigan. Composer Brendan Graham. Wrap the green flag round me, boys. The president
is
trying to look calm.
We have two more countries. I know the temptation to... And I'll just explain for the international audience. We have a song here in Ireland called Olé, Olé, Olé. When we get excited, we start singing.
It's an old Irish word, that Olé.
Not just yet.
It's time to go to Warsaw for the votes of the Polish national jury. Jan, good evening. May we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Dublin. This is Warsaw calling.
Nice to have you with us.
These are the results of the Polish jury. Portugal, 1 point.
Portugal, 1 point. Portugal, 1 point.
Is Lithuania to be left with nothing?
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points. Grèce, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
The United Kingdom, 3 points.
That's been our score all evening, 3 or 4.
Iceland, 4 points.
Iceland, 4 points. Island, 4 points.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Cyprus, 5 points. Chypre, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. Allemagne, 7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Ireland, 8 points. Ireland, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points. Russie, 10 points.
And finally, Hungary, 12 points.
Hungary gets the 12 points.
Hungary they started so well, it looked like they were going to run away with it after the first three countries voted. Good
night, Jan. That completes the points of the Polish jury.
Now in third position.
Well, I know that Ireland have 218 points, but we have one final jury to go to, and they're the French jury.
Beg your pardon, they're in fourth position.
Qui est à Paris. Bonsoir, Laurent, comment allez-vous? Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Bonsoir Dublin, voici les résultats de vote du jury français. Russie, 1 point.
Russie, 1 point. Russia, 1 point.
Espagne, 2 points.
Espagne, 2 points. Spain, 2 points.
Chypre, 3 points.
Chypre, 3 points. Cyprus, 3 points.
Islande, 4 points.
Islande, 4 points. Iceland, 4 points.
Suisse, 5 points.
Suisse, 5 points. Switzerland, 5 points.
Portugal, 6 points.
Portugal, 6 points. Portugal, 6 points.
Hongrie, 7 points.
Hongrie, 7 points. Hungary, 7 points.
Irlande, 8 points.
Irlande, 8 points. Ireland, 8 points.
Bosnie, 10 points.
Bosnie-Herzegovine, 10 points. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 10 points.
Et enfin, Pologne, 12 points.
Pologne,
that finishes it.
Poland,
France's
points.
Final mark goes to Poland in second place with 166. I think you've probably gathered who's won. They've been in the lead from halfway down the first list, and they've never looked challenged, really. Ireland have done it. They can do this. They know how to win this contest, and they've won it for the third time in succession. Unprecedented. And they're quite pleased. This probably means that they're going to go on and win the Football World Cup as well. And old Jerry Ryan put the idea in their heads to sing ole, ole, ole. And they're suiting the action to the word. We'll be here all night.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you have seen and heard, we have a result. Ireland are the winners of this year's Eurovision.
Congratulations to Ireland. Congratulations to Paul Harrington, Charlie McGettigan. I have to admit to being quite pleased. Fantastic. Apart from Francis Ruffel, who else would we have preferred to win it? They will come out, of course, and receive the Grand Prix specially designed award in the dark from the look of it. They have to come up from behind the point depot. Here they come. Center stage. I'm drinking a little glass of the other for the two lads myself. What are they waving at us? That cabbage. The excitement here is fantastic. That is amazing. Look at that. And another thing they know how to do in this country, apart from winning Eurovision Song Contest, is enjoying themselves. And they'll be doing that for at least a week. That's Paul Harrington, who's sitting at the piano. They'll reprise the song, of course, before we go. Rock and Roll Kids is the winner. We've yet to see the winning composer, Brendan Graham. They always thought that they could win it. That's on Taoiseach. Albert Reynolds. It's no use. It's no use trying to make sense of this.
Le Grand Prix de l'Eurovision au vainqueur de cette année.
And to present this year's Grand Prix, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome last year's winner, Niamh Kavanagh.
Listen, you do it every year in Ireland. What do you think? I love it here anyway. They know how to stage it. They know how to win it. And they know how to enjoy it. There's every relation in the world coming on now, I'd say.
Ladies and gentlemen.
That's the winning composer, Brendan Graham. Nobody deserves that more. Wonderful win. Can you feel that with drink,
friends, do you think? We come to the end of another Eurovision year. I'd like, if I still have any breath in my body left,
yes,
after
you do.
The excitement
yes,
of tonight, to thank you all for being such a wonderful audience and for being with us here this evening, and to all of you all over the Eurovision Network, thank you for joining us tonight. We look forward to next year in the 40th Eurovision Song Contest.
Yeah, but where are we going to do it? We're running out of places in Ireland.
On Blinche Hoven, Bemede Kalura, on Ball Score, Gudishin, Guimid Sonas, Agus Shiachon, or of Galer. As we bid adieu, goodbye, Agus Sloan, we leave you once again with the winning song of this year's Eurovision Song Contest, Ihawa, a Winter Nahorapa.
Oh, Ihawa, a Winter Nahorapa. That's goodbye. Good night, the people of Europe, the 300 million people who watched us, the several thousand hysterical people here in the hall who are now plunged into darkness.
3 minutes. I didn't think we were going to get 6 minutes. The only word that comes to my mind is history.
And this is for Drumshambo.
This is for Drumshambo. I don't know whether you know Drumshambo, small town in Leitrim. The winning song. Congratulations to Ireland and to these two, Paul Harrington, Charlie McGettigan. Rock and Roll Kids.
I remember 62. I was 16 and so were you, and we lived next door on the avenue. Jerry Lee was big and Elvis too, blue jeans and blue suede shoes, and we never knew what life held in store. We just wanted to rock and roll.
Goodbye, Charlie.
We were the rock and roll kids, and rock and roll was all we did. And listening to those songs on the radio, I was yours and you were mine. That was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll anymore. Now Johnny's in love with the girl next door. Mary's down at the record store. They don't wanna be around us no more. Golden oldies, but we hardly speak. Too busy running to a different beat. Hard to understand. We were once like that. And how I wish we could find those rock and roll days again.
Fade it out, Charlie.
All together. We were the rock and roll kids. And rock and roll was all we did. Listening to those songs on the radio. I was yours and you were mine. That was once upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll anymore. I was yours and you were mine. That was once upon a time.
upon a time. Now we never seem to rock and roll. We just never seem to rock and roll.
Yeah.